Hello guys, I just loaded into this game because I saw it on App Lab and I downloaded it. It is called v-speedway, free on the App Lab store. It seemed interesting to me because I like cars, so I wanted to try it out and make a video on it. I have no idea how the controls work, nothing. I haven't even played a little bit. It's my first time on the game. Cars, they look bad, but that's besides the point. Alright, let's see if we can figure this out. Let's go to driving tips first. Drift. Alright, that's useless. Single race. Reverse. Let's go to the smallest map. That would be this right here, I think. Yeah. Ooh, you can make it right-hand drive. That's cool. Automatic. Let's try manual. What color? Let's go black. None. Start position. Oh, you can't. You can't do that. Okay. God, okay. Yes, restart. I did so bad. Oh, that's cool. Let's try the middle. This is hard. Okay. No idea how to drift. Thank you. That is hard. It is. The controls are easy. It's just no idea, but let's retry that. Single race. Default. Let's try left-hand drive. See if that's easier. Same. Okay. I can't get the hang of it, but I will definitely keep practicing this game, and when I get better, I'll make another video on it. Or I might change my mind on that and record my progress on this, but anyways, I gotta go. See y'all later.